boy Che Brown, and today has already been a crazy day. Look, I start off this morning in the car with my son. We're riding to go to my daughter-in-law, Brittany's. She's my client, and she's also a workout fanatic, by the way. She has a boot camp in Maryland, and then we had to leave from Maryland and go to another all the way to D.C. Now look, in doing so, my son's driving down the road, and bam, hits a pothole. Can you imagine that? So now we gotta find a way to get the car parked, get the tire off the car, and get the tire to a place to get the tire fixed. Now, it cracked the rim, which is really a problem. So now we have to go somewhere where the guy can like work on the rim, and as he's working on the rim, we gotta wait and hope we can make it to the next event. Now, a couple things I want you to do while you're here, you can find out what goes on today. Number one, please make sure you hit the Instagram button right there. Follow me at I am Che Brown. Let's make sure you and I connect. And then on top of that, I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna make sure that we can pay the guy a little bit of extra. I don't know if that works or not, by the way. But we gotta get out of here. We've gotta get to the boot camp. We gotta go all the way to DC. So yeah, it's gonna be okay. Thanks for following. Thanks for hanging out here. Here's what I do know. Champions always come back. Yeah. All right, guys, so they now have the tire, which is really good. This allows them to go ahead and start fixing it. And while they're fixing it, now we can run and hopefully, you know, the tire's fixed. We can get it on the car. Hopefully the air pressure's right. And then we can take the car. We can head on over to Washington, D.C. Brittany, we're coming. We're coming, Brittany. Don't worry. We're going to be there. At least I believe we are anyway. All right. I'll see y'all over there. Supporting each other and making sure that they have what they need, not only to have the vitality, not only they have the stamina, they can go out there and they can make a difference in the world. So I'm excited, glad it worked out. The tire's on the car, don't worry, no one panic. And Brittany, shout out to Be Fit Well. Can't wait to see you again next week. I'm out.